Southeast Asia is a region of rich diversity but also complex challenges. It serves as both a destination and transit point for migrants and refugees, and these movements significantly impact the region's social, economic, and policy landscapes. One of the most pressing examples is the plight of the Rohingya people, a stateless Muslim minority from Myanmar. They are recognized as one of the most persecuted groups globally. Many Rohingya risk their lives fleeing to countries like Bangladesh and Malaysia in search of safety. These migrations often lead to overcrowded refugee camps and strained resources in host nations, which in turn creates challenges for governments attempting to balance humanitarian needs with domestic priorities. Additionally, Southeast Asia sees significant migration flows from countries like the Philippines, Vietnam, and Laos. Economic migrants often move to wealthier nations in the region, or to the Middle East and beyond, seeking better job opportunities. These movements bring remittances that support families back home, but also leave gaps in the local labor force and create vulnerabilities for migrants who may face exploitation. For investors and entrepreneurs in the Web3 space, these migration trends open unique opportunities. Blockchain and decentralized technologies can provide solutions for identity verification, secure remittances, and even access to financial services for displaced populations. By leveraging Web3, we can build systems that are transparent, inclusive, and scalable. This complex issue calls for collective action, innovative solutions, and a commitment to equity. Southeast Asia is not just a hub of economic activity, it's a crossroads of human resilience and opportunity.